Immemorial was created in 2005. It is a nonverbal storytelling presentation told in four acts. It incorporates dance, mime, theater, and physical movement. It acknowledges the Indigenous experience on Turtle Island as told through the lens of an Indigenous man and incorporates culture, language, and history. I'm very proud to have taken Immemorial across Canada over the past 15 years and to be able to share it in our current world. I thank you for taking time to join me today as I tell this very important presentation and hope you enjoy. Nanaskamun. Hi.